group captain Kamal. He's reaching incredible speed as he glides past neighboring buildings, showcasing his 350 plus flights worth of experience. This is the mark of a true master in the world of base jumping. Approaching the halfway mark, group captain Kamal prepares for the critical phase. The critical phase, the landing. Group captain Kamal's performance today has left us all in awe.